have to be very careful. This place is surrounded by savages.
He was a moment ago. But just as we were about to enter the temple, all of a sudden he disappeared. I don't know where.
Chandu is now within the curtain of Ubasti, deprived of his magic power.
No magician is without power so long as he lives.
Mistress, how is placed the Princess Nadji within the invisible circle?
Yes, master.
No, Princess. My time has not yet come. But danger threatens, and Ossana must not be deprived of her destined soul.
Then Chandu is not dead?
No. He and the others are in the dungeon of the savages. And tonight, at the full of the moon, the savages feast. Thou wilt be beyond the reach of mortal hand. Princess Nadji, you are now within the invisible circle.
Chandu! Chandu!
If Chandu were here, you could not reach him.
Yogi, my teacher, hear me.
Follower of the yogi, lift the grating that I may see your face. Who are you?
I am Kiva, leader of the white magicians, who once ruled all of Lemuria.
Give me the sign. Brother.
I have been imprisoned here for many years. since the white magicians were overthrown. And you?
In the East, I'm called Chandu.
Chandu, the magician.
But here in Lemuria, I'm not able to use my power.
The Black Curtain of Ubasti.
Yes. I came here to rescue Nadji, Princess of Egypt. But my family are prisoners now in the hands of the savages.
Then there is no time to lose. The savages do not hold prisoners after the rising of the moon.
Across. It is the only way out.
I will go first.